do this at home. Something like this.
I'll let you know. I mean, that holy stuff, man, with that pepper is good. I've never eaten this before. Oh, ribs and stuff. For barbecue. You're gonna pay $8 for it.
I don't know. Is it seasoning?
Yeah.
The ribs are good on it? Probably more than that. Hey guys.
Guys.
Yeah.
Guys.
No, I heard it.
It was too big.
Yeah. You swallowed it.
I was going. It was
in there. You needed to chew it more. Yeah, too much. Whatever.
I don't even know. I said, you alright?
I know. But I can hear it kind of twitching.
Yeah. Like it wanted to go down, it's going down. Man, it was big up, it was like the whole thing.
Yeah. A lot of meat.
Stop. Chew a little bit.
You better not!
There you go, then.
I love you, Tay!
May I
get
this
for you?
Yeah,
so
cute! Now you should dip it, like, cover it. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, this is what it's supposed to be. They got all kind of other ones, but they do like too sweet, like honey.
Yeah.
Stuff. This is like kind of hot, like. Nah.
It has a nice balance.
No,
was that, what's his name?
Putting
on the firecracker?
What's up, man? You want me to buy some firecrackers? What? July's the month?
Yep, tomorrow's June. We got 30 days.
You think it'd be cheaper? It was good by itself.
I'm enjoying.
It ain't gonna be nothing if you don't. No, I'm gonna try.
Tanky. You better not. You better not.
No, pepperoni. But my stomach is gonna be all right. Thank goodness I'm picking.
Part 1.
The dog is just chewed that one out. You know that mom. Yeah, I mean, if you don't want it, you don't have to eat it. You just said it for me.
This piece fell off, and I haven't been eating over it.
I don't mind. Whatever you do.
So the 3 ribs, I had tons of meat on them. They did awesome, but...
Not to me.
Yeah.
You better not tank.
You're the one who needs to grow.
That's a bolt, and I'm gonna get this little butt.
I'm gonna get the ball.
Okay.
I hit him.
That's what I want. For you. That's, you know.